Hockey? Hockey's our game. But really, it's much more than just a game. It's a passion that brings us all together. On frozen ponds, at the community rink, and in our living rooms. It's the feeling you got the first time you stepped on the ice. The feeling you had when you scored your first goal. Hockey is in our driveways. It's in our dreams, in every post-game celebration. It's in the streets every time your friend yells, car, in every rink across the country. It's in our hearts. Hockey is that thought inside your head saying, wouldn't it be amazing getting up every day and playing? And
doing something that you love to do.
I think it was Haglund that got him right in the neutral zone. And he got nailed right in the chops.
And Sidney Crosby is doubled over, heading to the bench in some pain, clearly.
Wow. When you talk about blanks, I didn't
look. Now for the control of Horton, gave it back up to Lucic, and a shot is blocked aside.
This one's a whole lot of nasty. Aaron Rome comes up.
And it's set ahead. Prentice. And Tavares knocked down behind the play.
In the NHL on home ice.